Hello, the amazing Opofinance family. I'm Yessi and I have such exciting news for you in today's video. As you already know, the Opofinance application is now officially out and available for all of the users. Whether you're having an iOS device, you can download it from the App Store, and if you're on Android, you can get it from Google Play. And the best part is that I will guide you through every step of this process. And in today's video, I will teach you how to sign up and create your account on the Opofinance application. So how to sign up on the Opofinance app? Open the app and tap on sign up. Fill in your personal details like your full name and date of birth, in the required fields of course. On the next screen, you'll enter email address and phone number, then choose a secure password for your account. Once all the details are filled in, tap finish registration to complete the sign up process. You'll receive a confirmation email with a verification code. Enter that code to verify your account. For extra security, you can enable fingerprint lock within the app to keep your account even safer. And that's it, your Opofinance account is now ready to go. Hope you found this guide helpful. Of course, we're super excited to share more tutorials with you to help you make the most out of Opofinance app. Of course, do not forget to download the application and enjoy all its amazing features right at your fingertips. Hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out the upcoming tutorials. And I enjoyed time with you guys.